Brokenshire College is one of Davao City's pioneers in education and transformative evangelical Christian learning and is an established institution with learners who strive to make a difference in the world. Brokenshire College, a non-stop non-profit educational corporation, is ISO 9001:2008 certified by TUV Philippines Incorporated. Certifying body and programs are accredited by ACSCU AAI. School was established in 1954 and became the first nursing school in Davao City. Brokenshire College is named after Dr. Herbert Brokenshire, one of the American missionaries in Davao City who became the administrator in 1926 to 1944 of the Davao Mission Hospital, now popularly known as Brokenshire Hospital. Today, Brokenshire Hospital has become the base hospital for the nursing students of Brokenshire College. It has also earned the reputation of being the cleanest and being the first and only garden hospital in Davao City. Brokenshire College offers courses that keep pace with the global competition.
Experience these 5 years of my life here. The people are really kind and approachable, especially the doctors in the hospitals who are really supportive, and they encourage you to participate in the treatment and management of the patient on a first-hand basis.
With a lineup of competent faculty members and equipped with state-of-the-art facilities, Brokenshire College maintains great performance in the national passing rate. It is the first nursing school in Davao City and one of the 13 nursing schools in the country that is granted a Level 3 accreditation. Pro Finance Management major offers an assured employment opportunity for graduates based on the signed memorandum of agreement with the mutually reinforcing institutions.
I'm currently rotating in community medicine. This is a rotation in which we are finally integrated into the community as a whole, and we are taught to treat diseases on a community basis, so that you are preventing diseases as much as treating them, and not just like in the hospital where you just see one or two patients and then you are helping those patients out. It's more meaningful.
Our rotations in all the departments, pediatrics, IM, surgery, OB-GYN, and we had seen many cases of all kind of possible diseases. Whatever we have learned till now in 3 years, we have applied everything in 4 years. Right now I'm in combat rotation.
As part of sustaining effort in enhancing its school on board immersion program, it is affiliated with the Super Ferry Travel Leisure Group as hotel immersion training. The Brokenshire College Mock Hotel is also open to the public for live-in seminars and small conferences, fully air-conditioned and at a very affordable room rates. Brokenshire College also offers basic education through the BC Child Development Center with complete preschool and elementary and the Brokenshire Science High School. On Saturday evenings and Sundays, Brokenshire College is furnished with modern facilities that make the learning environment for students more conducive. Brokenshire College is keeping up with rapid pace of technology. The campus is a 24-hour Wi-Fi internet zone that allows students to learn beyond and outside the four corners of a classroom. Module reviews, online laboratory trainings, and exams are made possible through Brokenshire's e-learning methods.
MSF students simply can't ask for more comfort and thoughtfulness when it comes to their residential and recreational facilities. In terms of attention to detail, hygiene standards, cleanliness, safety, and security, it is simply the best in class. With separate high-securing hostel blocks for men and women, the multi-sharing rooms are spacious, brightly lit, aptly furnished, and well-ventilated. They come attached with elegantly fitted baths and toilets, with a choice of rooms that are air-conditioned or otherwise, with an efficient and regular pay-and-use laundry service, janitorial services, and surveillance systems. The pleasant ambiance of these lovely dwelling spaces will encourage students to live well and study well. Efficient and hygienic kitchens equipped with modern appliances and machines serves tasty and nutritious North and South Indian food, including continental delicacies in expansive and clean dining spaces. Of course, students have a choice of vegetarian and non-vegetarian fare, and they are cooked by expert expat resident Indian chefs and sous chefs. With distinction and practicing today in various specialties and super specialties.
Mangalambika Vasudevan, Mitali Parmar, Avneet Rao,
three cheers for Mangala, Mitali and Avneet! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Here's some sweet for you. My Daphne has become a doctor. My darling Daphne has become a doctor.
Dearest, do good, Daphne. Do you really need to be a doctor to do good? Come on, guys.
Trilok passed his MD final year exams. He has also cleared his Step 3 USMLE. All the hardships his father and I endured was worth it.
Wow. Congratulations!
Wow! Way to go, Trilok. What next? Johns Hopkins? Harvard? Stanford?
Okay, let me give it my best shot, guys.
FMG. Super buddy, super! You're doing us all proud.
Chose well to invest their priceless academic years and precious resources to shape their own destiny. They followed their hearts with passion to pursue an MD program. Today, they are enjoying the fruits of their labor and fulfillment of their fondest dreams. Not only theirs, but also those of the founders, whose simple vision saw healthy communities enjoying quality life.